AHP differential scanning calorimeter used for testing thermal properties of polymers like oxidation induction time, melting point and other parameters in different temperature ranges, including two glass rotometers and cooling system for the next test to be started soon. I mean, you can do tests successively, and a software, Windows-based software for data reporting, and the reporting function and data output to use DSC data in other analysis software, and that's all.